I have a very different relationship with my hair care professional, starting with the fact that I've been going to the same dude for 4 years and I don't know his name. Because he won't tell it to me. And I don't think that's the only secret he's keeping from me. In fairness, he doesn't know my name either. He doesn't know what my name is. That's because he doesn't care at all. Could not care less. And why would he? I show up once a month, mostly forehead. I give him $25 to make me all the way forehead. And then I disappear for a full lunar cycle. Why would he invest in that relationship? It's like learning the name of a moth.